They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on. And the keeper dives, but really he's wasting his time. It's finished up right at the top left-hand corner.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So Inter with the lead. By two now, they'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
It was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know that they're better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play, and inner self-belief. They know they're better, and that's shown now on that pitch. Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
And it's going to be two.
take him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly. Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Well, right result for the team. They've got the points. Played pretty well, Alan.
They did, Martin. One of those matches where everything more or less went well, and the manager in that dressing room will be delighted, man.
It is another home win for the highest scoring team in the division, but by a narrow margin.
Yeah, they really had to fight for this win. The visitors weren't going to lie down.
Into the attacking third.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Milik. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Attacking well here.
Going to try his luck.
He scores from the spot. Steered through.
In on the goalkeeper.
Here's Casemiro. Into the attacking third.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Milik. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Casemiro into the attacking third.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Milik. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Here's Casemiro into the attacking third.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Milik. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
is Casemiro. Into the attacking third.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Milik. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Here's Casemiro. Into the attacking third.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Milik. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Attacking well here.
He's going to try his luck. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Attacking well here.
He's going to try his luck. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Attacking well here.
He's going to try his luck. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Attacking well here.
He's going to try his luck. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Attacking well here.
He's going to try his luck. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
And he scores from the spot. And he scores from the spot. And he scores from the spot.
Steered through. In on the goalkeeper.
Well, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Steered through. In on the goalkeeper.
Well, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.